Let's start wireless setup on your Brother machine. First, confirm that your wireless router or access point is set up. Find out your SSID or the name of your wireless network. You may have to ask your network administrator or internet provider. Now let's use the CD-ROM to establish a wireless network connection between your computer and the Brother machine. You can also download the software from www.brother-usa.com. Place the Brother machine as close to the router as possible. Insert the installation CD into your computer's CD-ROM drive. Select your language. Click Install MFL-Pro Suite. Click Yes. Please wait will appear for about 3 minutes. When the message disappears, click Yes. Select Wireless Network Connection. Do not select Custom Install. Click Next. Click Next. Select Checked and Confirmed, then click Next. Click Next. Follow the steps on the rightmost screen to enable wireless networking on your Brother machine. On the machine's LCD, press Settings. Press Wi-Fi. Press WLAN Assistant. Press Yes. Press OK. Your machine will try to connect to your wireless network. It may take a few minutes. Press OK. The WLAN report prints. And the Wi-Fi LED on the machine's control panel and the wireless signal indicator on the home screen light up. You have completed wireless setup on your Brother machine. Return to your PC. Select Connection OK. And then click Next. Select your Brother machine, and then click Next. The driver and software installation starts. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the installation.